here, there ain't nothing but murdering.
Someone needs help.
No!
Hey, hold
yeah!
Damn it!
Run at him!
Down.
Let me
help! Get down! Fire!
Mine now.
I got this.
Hang on.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Yeah, yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go. I'll go.
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Oh. Man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop. I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Something.
Nothing.
Hey, wait. It's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll
order
the
without
same
question.
Team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but. It's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on. Drifter.
O'Brien. Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading toward your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go. Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now. Can't let them get too far ahead. They're slowing down. O'Brien, they're landing!
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy. Like me, now. Guarded by a bunch of goons.
Down.
I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. It'll record everything we're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Which stands for piled high-end dude.
Anyone else here? You still have the tracking devices I gave you?
I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I want to find out where they're going next. You don't need to ask. I'm already looking to what records we have about where evacuees are taken. O'Brien out.
It's just gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
How much longer?
No idea. We're done when the doc says we're done.
Yeah.
Huh? The goddamn clouds.
It's Oregon. There's always clouds.
Field note 2071. Checking the traps in sight.
I thought I saw someone else here.
Found a large male subject with
albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, there we go. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Whatever is causing the mutation, it's spreading rapidly.
Freak while it was still alive.
I heard something.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill them infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out of.
Brian? O'Brien! God damn it, he did it again. Well, Brian, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien. Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here.
Ah!
bounty.
God damn it, you gotta be around here somewhere.
I got a use for you. Not so hard. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. His handwriting, I want to forget.